Like, this would be the ideal situation for me. I make regular YouTube videos. I put clips on TikTok and I stream on Twitch. That way I'm on three different platforms doing three different, totally different things. Unfortunately, YouTube wants you to do everything and they punish you if you don't. It's why all the big channels are doing YouTube shorts now. Do you think they want to? I bet you they don't, but that's what they want you to do. So that's what people do.